NASDAQ long-term forecast for the week of July 6th by FX Empire. The NAS, as you can see, gapped lower at the open of the week. And as a result, it appears that the market will probably try to fill that gap and perhaps go higher. I mean, regardless, this is an uptrend. There's just no way around that. We think there's plenty of support all the way down to 4,800. So we're buyers only. We think ultimately we'll break above 5,150 and continue much higher.